families are so important. Now, I don't know about white people, but I know everybody black and Latino got an uncle somewhere down the line in their family that dressed just like this, nipples right to the belt loop, and got that one little testicle to hang on the side. And my uncle Charlie, one, you ever notice when cats get old, they start leaving that one arm behind, and they be looking for their steps like that. There it is, there it is. And my uncle Charlie, you ever notice your old school cats think they created dancing? I gotta tell you this. I had my go to my family reunion a couple years ago, and my uncle Charlie was in the kitchen cooking fish, and while all my aunties are in the living room dancing, you know when you ladies get drunk, y'all all do the same dance, right? So my auntie like, ah, oh, come on girl, come on girl, yes right, turn it up. Now I gotta show you my uncle Charlie. My uncle Charlie heard this song, came out and lost his living mind. He like, goddamn, what's going on out here? Ah, oh, there it is, boy. Ah, oh, there it is, nigga. He said, you don't know nothing about Charlie. Back it up, Charlie. Moonwalk, Charlie. He said, y'all don't know nothing about Charlie. Then he did a dance move I had never seen. He said, here we go now. My name is Arnaz. I love y'all so much.